at Carey Lake and Viaduct. I got in nice and early. I was the first person in today. Quite proud of that. Only just, but still. I've actually been down, this is my third time this week, and there's been a lot of negotiations with my wife because she gets a bit upset, but needs must. Obviously my first session, which I filmed, was actually pretty good. I had quite a few carp there. I went down a couple of days ago, a bit later on. It was a bit of a rush job. I forgot a load of stuff, came down here, literally caught nothing basically. I caught just a load of little silverfish, no carp. I got tangled. It was not good. And it wasn't fishing very well because other people were catching. So I just got more and more frustrated and ended up going home with my tail firmly between my legs. So this time I've come a bit better prepared. I've got my float rod, got a bomb rod as well. I'm hoping to fish just, see this car's helping me out the light a little bit, over by this tree here, and then maybe one out over here as well on the float, maybe, I don't know yet. But yeah, we'll see how we get on. Yeah, I've got to keep it on now. God, dear. Oh. Wow.
You want to go? Just go.